see. And a resi hands me the half-eaten plate of teriyaki tofu. I'm full. Can you please throw this away? Man, the DC doesn't trash food. They throw it in the compost. You must think that I'm wasteful. I ain't gonna be part of that system. Man, leave that tofu for the person behind you.
I go to the computer room at Peter J. Shiro's, and this kid next to me says, I printed the wrong paper. I'll just throw these away. I said, man, you think kids are easy to grow? I took it and I threw it in the paper. I don't need no trash can.
Farmer's market with my so-called best friend. She gives me her pepper. Here during the compost. Man, this ain't no compost. This is a man. I threw it in the bag. This is not no compost. I'm not part of the system. You can't compost people.
Trash your hands with a number 1-2 plastic fork. What you want me to do with this? Trash it? Watch me recycle it in the plastic. I took this taco bowl too. Welcome to recycling, trasher.
So many things to recycle in the world. Like this, not that, but yes to this. I recycle!
You know, maybe since I'm trying to recycle the batteries. You can't recycle batteries. Bonnie.
Then the two non-Aggies turned around. Turns out they're Davis Aggies, and you can recycle batteries. They're electronic, and they have their own bin with discs and phones and even some clothes. I was smiling, I was crying. You can divert so much waste. The moral of the story is.
You need to recycle!